with my parents out of town. I got all my buddies round, so we're gonna have a party tonight. And if your daddy's got the truck, then I'll come and pick you up. And anyone who wants to come for a ride. And if you wanna have a drink, there's some bottles by the sink. There'll be 20,000 people inside. You know that everybody likes to party on a Saturday night. We got every girl in school in the deep end of the pool. If you wanna take a dip, bring your trunks. When we start at dinner lights, gotta find a girl you like. And you better hope she's already drunk. And if somebody's feeling sick, get them in the garden quick. Cause we don't want them to spoil the fun. You know that everybody likes to party on a Saturday.
Everybody wants to party on a Saturday.
Everybody loves to party on a Saturday.
Did you see when Hannah fell into the pool? Jared went hysterical.
Who's the girl Tom hooked up with? Anyone got a name?
Rainbow Lena, did you see her hair?
He helps the man himself.
What?
You know what?
The girl, who's the girl?
What girl? Stop messing around, that girl Saturday night. She was surely out of town, nobody knew her name.
Rage Manor.
Are you guys hit or what?
Who is this girl, Tom?
Guys, really, calm down. Let me explain.
Well, I met this girl just the other day. I hope I don't regret the things that I've said now. When we're laughing and joking with each other now. I'm glad I met this girl. She didn't walk.
Said Saturday night, and you seem like a great guy and everything. I shouldn't have been so fast to turn you down.
Yeah, it's fine, really. I am used to...
I guess we could go out sometime.
What?
Go out? If the offer's still there.
Yes, it's definitely still there.
Yay, sweet!
Friday?
Sure.
8 okay.
8 sounds great.
Alright then.
See you then?
Of course. See you then.
Tom.
Yeah?
One more thing. You might just have to meet my dad. He has a hang-up about guys and dating.
Bye.
Yeah.
Yeah!
Woo! What are the chances?
Dude, you've got to meet her dad.
I got to meet her dad.
The father, mate.
I got to meet her dad?
Hey, my name's Tom. Tom Fletcher.
Yes, come in. Take a seat. So, dating. Boys. How old are you?
17, sir.
School? Education?
I dropped out of 10th grade.
Right. What do you plan to do with your life then?
I'm not sure, to be honest.
Can I speak to you? Kitchen, please.
Me? I'll be back.
Don't like him. He's not good for you.
What? Why? There's nothing wrong with him.
I'm telling you, no. Not allowing my daughter to go gallivanting around town with some high school dropout who clearly has no direction in life.
You don't even know him. You put him on the spot like he's some fucking criminal. So many people drop out of school these days, like seriously.
Yes, they do. That's why I'm not allowing you to surround yourself with these people. And what if he is a criminal? How would you even know you've only met him once at some party? Should never have let you go. Just because he's cute doesn't mean that he's...
Dad, stop! You're overreacting! It's just a date. One date.
Yes, one date. And that's all it takes. Where are you even going to go? Like a decent restaurant would even let him in dress like that? Baggy jeans and flip-flops? Not to mention showing the world that disgraceful tattoo. Don't you dare come home with a tattoo, Missy.
Dad, please. I'm not going to come home with a tattoo, and I'm not going to drop out of school, but can you just please let me go out just with one guy? Please?
I'm sorry, darling. I just don't trust him.
Well, you know what? I don't care.
Hey, is everything alright?
Yeah, it's fine.
You've been so quiet. Everything that happened before.
No, it's fine. It's just Dad being Dad. He's always been like that. He doesn't trust me. Well, guys, after my last boyfriend before I moved here.
What happened?
Nothing, that's the thing. Dad just thought he had bad influence on my attitude.
Oh.
He hates tattoos. Hey, you don't need to hide it. Can I show you something?
Sure.
Okay.
Oh, wow.
But Daddy doesn't know what hair to wear.
Guess so.
You! Get in the car!
Dad!
Now! Not another word!
I'm so sorry.
Now! Please!
I'll meet you here tomorrow at midday. I promise.
Okay. See you then.
About last night.
It's okay. No need to stress about it.
That's easy for you to say.
Sorry.
Sorry.
So, wanna try it again?
Try what again?
This.
Hey, hey, lovebirds.
Seriously?
What?
Oh, hey.
Why, hello there.
This is Harry.
Nice to meet you.
Indeed.
Why are you here?
Oh, so I'm not allowed to come and say hello?
No, it's fine.
Yeah, it's cool. I'm gonna leave anyway.
Why?